This is the news broadcast.
Hey.
It's Monday, October 23rd.
Oh my god.
We are going to learn exponential functions.
And graphs of exponential functions.
And also transformations of exponential functions.
Peep transformers. We're going to learn about E, but not E.T.
We're also going to learn about evaluating natural exponential
functions. Tuesday, October 24th,
we're going to learn about exponential functions.
Again. We're also going to learn about graphs of exponential functions.
And transformations of exponential functions.
Don't forget E.
And also evaluating natural exponential functions.
Oh. And compound and continuous interest.
And decay.
And growth.
With little plants.
Wednesday, October 25th.
We are going to learn about evaluating logarithmic functions.
Logs on a calculator, like logs on a frog, frogs on a log.
And properties.
Graphing logarithmic functions.
And transformations.
Natural logarithmics.
What?
And domains.
Applications.
Friday, October 27th.
We're going to learn about changes of base formulas.
Got to add some of that how to change bases.
What about properties of logarithms? Logarithms.
And expand and condense logarithms.
Mathematic models.
And thank you very much.